Dr. Sisayendra Babu IPS for felicitation address.
Respected Sri Jalatkumar Tripathi, Sri Madhi Anija Tripathi, their lovely children, Jitveen and Jigisha. Respected Director Generals of Police, Additional Director Generals of Police, retired DGPs, ADGPs, IGs of Police, Senior Police Officers, Police Officers, Policemen, Guests, Members of the Press, Ladies and Gentlemen. I like to thank the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu for giving this very special opportunity to head Tamil Nadu Police Force. It's also a great honor to bid farewell to one of the most remarkable legends, as Mr. Shankar Jewel has pointed out, a multifaceted personality, a police officer, a creator, an entrepreneur, the Chanakya of Tamil Nadu Police. It's a rare honor because I just met him first time in my native town. He was the assistant superintendent of police in Kolachal. I heard that a young officer has landed up and he's very tough, to the toughest rowdies of the locality. So I wanted to see the great figure, ASP, who was beating up all the rowdy elements in the town. I went straight to his house without any warning and he was there. He was unassuming. He's not like a regular cop, you can see him. But the reputation is true. Let me tell you, at a later point in time in Chennai, when we were working together, one day we went to the Central Railway Station, both in civil clothes, followed by a couple of constables. Usually in the night hours, we roam around the town like that. There's a serious clash between two rowdies right in Central Railway Station. And I tried to catch one of the guys, a couple of people from the nearby side, maybe rowdies, they came to attack me. And I could see Tripathi stopping one of those rowdies and having a duel with him. Of course, our constables immediately came and saved us. He was actually a very outstanding outdoor person, a soldier. Many of us who are very closely interacted with him knows this. Later, we worked together in very tough situations. In Sivakasi, during the police firing, three people died. And we have a first class law and order situation. He was a superintendent of police. I was the next officer to arrive here. It is a history how we dealt with the situation and the problem was solved. Much later, Rajapalayam riots, we worked together, it was quite tough. In fact, I stayed in the same place for about 8 months. I only wish the young officers don't get such a situation to deal with. It was really tough. So he was toughened by the tough situation. He's a great leader. Many of the great qualities of this senior officer, everybody knows. And to sum up, for the young officers of the police department, he's a very, very unassuming officer. Number two, he's a very hard-working officer. Ladies and gentlemen, please take it from me, nothing comes in this world free of cost. You have to pay the price. He will sitting throughout the night. You ask anybody, as a joint commissioner, as a commissioner, throughout the night he'll be in the office. Early morning only he goes home. He would have completed all the work. So he's a very, very hard worker. Number three, he was a creative person. He has created a lot of things in the police department. This is not the place to mention. But I can tell the last one he has created was the police museum. This is going to be one of the world's greatest police museum. So ultimately, let me tell you, there's not much time. A leader, who is a great leader? A good man, a good person alone can become a great leader. Sri J.K. Tripathi was a good man. He's a good man. I wish him happy retired life. I only will make a request that he could make use of the knowledge, experience. Thank you.
रुक रहा।